Good morning. I'm John Dabkovich. Following some developing news overnight this morning, Austin fire officials trying to determine what caused a fire in central Austin. It broke out just after 10:30 last night on Beverly Drive. That's near 35th and Mopac. The Austin Fire Department says three adults and two kids were able to get out of the home safely. When crews got there, though, they say fire was coming out of one of the windows of the home. Fire officials credit working smoke alarms for helping to get everybody out safe. We're told that family is now staying with friends this morning.